if they've decided to fuck about with Tibet, oh, that's a fucking daft idea. You don't want to fuck about with Tibet. I'll tell you why. Buddhist suicide bombers. They can reincarnate. Dalai Lama can do it all on his own. Strapped up the fucking sentence right out in the middle of the government. 2 days later, me again. And he can reincarnate as an animal. Suicide seagulls. Oh, you wouldn't want to fuck with them. Well, especially now I'm beating you with a spoiler choice. Strange. I'm up to Aberdeen playing at Breakneck Comedy. Had a fantastic night. To any other comedians out there, I recommend it. It's worth the journey. It's a long journey up to Aberdeen, but it gets far, far shorter once you come here and enjoy yourself. And they give you free kippers, whether you want them or not. Have fun.